Okay, well, this Dirty Dirty is an all women's enduro race. So today we're actually getting to shuttle, which I'm so excited for. And they've got coaches on track. We get some shuttles and then ride with everyone. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Nothing there, to discover. Falling from the sky, there are raindrops in my eyes, and my thoughts are digging in the backyard. My roots have grown, but I don't know where they are. Don't know where they are. Don't know where they are. My roots have grown, but I don't know where they are. Cats and dogs and rooster calls. So the five women on my team, we've been racing and riding together for years. We've always been super close.
There's really no all-women's team in the Northwest, so we all gathered up together and decided to come together as an all-women's team and train together and push each other and create something new and different.
We rode bikes for months and months to figure out what we wanted. Decided with Juliana Santa Cruz, and we got them all shipped in, and we had a little party and stuff to build them together as a team, and it was a lot of fun bonding like that and stuff. We just love women in the sport, so we're just trying to push that.
So the Sturdy Dirty is Washington State's largest women's only mountain bike race, enduro style. It's really focused on the fun that you can have at racing and getting new people into racing, new women into racing, and doing it in a very supportive, non-competitive environment.
A lot of times we're training, we're racing the guys down the hill, and I think there's something psychological about like riding with other women and really pushing each other. And I think if you see, you know, a girlfriend do some big drop and then you think, well, she can do it, then I can definitely do it too, and then you fall and it happens, and all of a sudden you're a much better biker than you thought you were. How's that brake lane coming? How's your engine running?
Is that bridge getting built? Are your hands getting fixed? Yesterday practice was super fun. It helped a lot. It had rained over the week, and so the roots and everything was pretty slick and wet. But it helped prepare for today because it dumped rain last night, and today it's going to be super slick, muddy, but lots of fun. We can start.
So the aid stations at this race are very unique. In the past we've had tequila shots, beer.
And there's jello shots involved, so that's kind of fun.
There's a lot to look forward to along the way.
My favorite part is the bacon.
I mean, in general, the Sturdy's put on an incredible event. Everything was super organized, super professionally done. And the weather worked out relatively well. I was not on course when the hail started, so that was nice for me. I'm really looking forward to coming back next year. It's always a super fun event. Oh, I can't.